Low-income New Mexicans will be receiving more help with their utility bills. The State Human Services Department says it has received more than $5 million in federal relief money to pay for that help. They say that will translate into $300 one-time payments for people who are behind on their utility bills. Officials say households will automatically be identified on their end.